are you doing here?
What's the offer for the
big cast iron red all the way along, and you're replacing the
buzzer here. Yeah.
To make the seats closer.
Yeah.
But the balcony, is
Anyway, that was my French room. This is the third floor. This is the basement. It's too bad you can't tape smell. This musty, wet smell is what always reminds me of this floor. These lockers used to be green. Me and Paul shared one right here somewhere. Art room, but it's locked. First floor, or basement floor, whatever you want to call it. Took enriched English down here. Almost everything's locked. I found one that was open. Again, I wish you could tape this smell. It's like a cabin. It's like going to a cabin at Skokas. I know I had English in one of these classes down here.
Well, oh no, but that's okay, still classes. Yeah, the year.
Down the hall, the cafeteria. This is, I think, of my history class 1 year.
I saw Nathan in 2001 at the.
Oh, okay. Reunion, what year?
2001, they had the big 90th.
Oh, really? I missed it. Figures. Remember when they got the red LED sign there, updated it for about a month and then left it alone, never updated it again. I can't remember the guy's name, he used to sell coffee here. Can't get through. That's where you got your food. First floor breezeway. This is the 500s breezeway. I don't think this stuff's changing any. I know I had classes in some of these rooms. Everything's locked. This is the science room I remember. 503. This is the one I was sitting in when the earthquake hit. In 80. Something. Now this is down in the basement. The gym. Smells like a gym. Dancers. This part's not changing. Remember this, if nothing else. There's the back of the cafeteria. I don't know if it's the same or not, I can't tell. Some parts are the same. Never got to get in here when it was open. Second hall, going up to the third hall. This is one of the computer labs. This might have been another one, or accounting or something. It's hard to remember if it looks different or not. I'm just saying, it's hard to remember if it looks different or not. Sure. Okay. Thanks very much. Mr. Abbott left years ago, apparently, and he's at PJ, and he's retiring this year. I remember doing lithographs back here somewhere. That room, I don't know. That doesn't look familiar. Now this looks familiar. Pretty dark. This I remember. That's pretty much it. Got to open the last room.